We got Jim Dixon on the bass tonight.
What's happening?
Woo!